Well, I would like to say thank you, ma'am, for giving me this opportunity, and good morning, everyone. It's me, Asim, in front of you. Today, I'm here to speak about why women aren't safe in India. Before I begin to my speech, I would like to apologize to everyone who's present here. As we all know that in our country, girls are considered as a goddess. So why is the goddess of our country not safe? India is famous for its different custom and culture in all over the world. Here, it has been a tradition since ancient time. That women are respected here. Crime has always, whenever the newspaper opened, then some crime always happened with women. Is women safety such a small thing for us? Crime has always happened with women. Either it's rape or acid attack. We only blame the women. Do we blame them because they are women, or we blame them because we are men? If we talk about rape in our country, then there is 87 rape happening per day. Girls are not safe. Even when she was in her mother's womb and after she came out. If we talk about acid attack, why does acid attack happen? Because a girl doesn't accept a boy proposal. Do girls have not much right if they don't accept a boy proposal? Then all these things happen with her. I want to say every man, be a real man and respect every woman. Nowadays, it's common in our country to give dowry to girl, but spending money in their studies is considered as a foolish. In our country, many girls are suffering for domestic violence and sexual abusement in their home. In their in-laws and their husband treat in completion of dowry demand. Sometimes they were murdered and committed suicide. She was worshipped here. She plays many roles, but yet she is not safe. In the lot of my speech, I would like to say, women are not a toy. Don't play with her and never forget. Due to her, we are here. Thank you.